some fake boobs up here for theater. Look. I guess so, like, a guy could play a girl if he wanted to. Interesting. Abandoned theater has definitely seen its better days. Sick. Super spray can. This place looks like it was pretty incredible at one point. A wheelchair. It's weird. Lots of paint chips. It's my favorite. Christmas stuff, no surprise. Whoa. This looks like a makeup studio. To go on the show. The light bulbs are still in there. So here, Tuesday, September 18th, 1984. Well, there's no stairs on this side. No stairs over there.
Yeah, that's sketchy.
Put them out. Whoa. This is a storage room. Look. Women's sweaters. Yeah, theater props. It says knickers, t-shirts. There's still some stuff here. It's like a purse, some shoes, some more purses, mop hats, slips, bras. I know where that one is. And smell the asbestos in here. And I just stepped in the asbestos. Some bingo. This looks like a whole community hall. I guess they did like bingo. Well, they definitely did. all over the ground down here. Yeah. Making efforts to try to save the place. They did bingo fundraisers and it just didn't work. Looks like a little bit of a setup here. This looks like Grandma's house.